That's it. That's it. Get it. Finish. A shot!
Just getting any sort of shot matters so much. And it leads to a Lamar Smith putback and a 10-point Pioneer lead.
So we tick down now to 4 minutes to play. Lamar Smith, great job to use his arms and score with that left hand.
Here's the big man Smith kicking Bland straight away. It was a bit of an unorthodox double bonus. Cardinals lead by four. Victorson wide open back door. Sweercheck shooting to this point. Finds his brother. Kylo spinning into traffic. Nice find again for Smith. And it's a blocking foul. Count the basket. Foul is on Terrence Moncrief. No. It's on Trey Davis. That is Trey's third. And it's a two-point game with Smith going to the line. His first free throw of the night. He is a 61% free throw shooter. And it is a one-point game.
Provided great minutes for Vince Kamakin. Was their scoring source early in the game.
Nice pass inside by Kylo Simpson to find Smith for the lay-in.